cause girls is players too. Yeah, yeah, cause girls is players too.
Now a shot from outside the box. Maybe I spoke too soon. A laser from Nadia Gomes.
If there's anybody on this field that can do it, it is Gomes. Gomes over it with her left foot. She'll put her laces through it, and it gets all the way through. What a finish from the former NWSL player to tie things up in the USL W League semifinal.
Ooh, looks on her left foot again.
Traffic. Look how aggressive. Puts it over to Kitty Hata. And it's 1-0.
Oh, my God.
Also with the wind at your backs, it's hard to keep the ball in play when you are looking to play a quarterback.
Good ball from Piper, and it's headed into the net.
Cause girls is players too.
And that makes it 5-0. And I believe it was Gomes for the hat trick.
The composure they've shown, even trailing by 3 goals, never looked like they were panicking. Look at the head of steam. Oh, no. Here she comes with the